tolerance for new homes construction. In this video, we are going to discuss about tolerances in brickwork. Let's start. A level of deviation in measurements is extremely common when constructing with bricks and block. In the manufacturing process alone, bricks can deviate a couple of millimeter in size, resulting in uneven brickwork dimensions. Acceptable tolerances, the difference between the goal measurement and actual achieved measurement, are therefore used to provide builders with flexibility to achieve standards. The first one is straightness on plan for brick wall. The picture show the plan view of brick wall. For the straightness of the plan, the maximum deviation is plus or minus 10 millimeters in any 5 meter wide wall. Let's do a test. For an example, after brick work completion, you need to lay out or setting out a reference line using 25 millimeter wide blocks. Then measure the distance between masonry line and reference line, and the distance should be between 15 millimeter to 35 millimeter. So the minimum acceptable deviation is 15 millimeter, because acceptable minimum tolerance minus 10 millimeter. As well as the maximum acceptable deviation is 35 millimeter. But one thing, spacing block sizes are a guide only, the sizes vary from site to site condition. Final dimensions should be ensure reference line is kept clear from the wall face. The next one is straightness in section of brick wall. Here the tolerance and measuring procedure is same like straightness of plan, but here we consider the height of the wall. The maximum deviation allowance is 10 millimeters in any 2.5 meters height of wall. And the next one is level of bed joints. For the level of bed joints, plus or minus 10 millimeter deviation for wall 5 meter long. But a prorate tolerance applicable for wall less than 5 meter. And plus or minus 15 millimeter deviation for walls over 5 meters long. And there should not be frequent variations in the level of bed joints. And the next one is thickness of bed joints. The thickness of an individual bed joint should not vary from the average of any 8 successive joints by more than 5 millimeters. But bricks and other materials vary in size, and therefore some variation in the thickness is likely. Due to this, vertical alignments of perpend joints also should not deviate from the perpendicular to an extent which impairs the structural stability of the wall. The next one is plumb of wall for overall height. Here there should be a maximum deviation of 20 millimeters in the overall height of a wall. And next one is plumb line of wall for story height. The maximum deviation allowed is 10 millimeters in a story height of approximately 2.5 meters. Using a 50 millimeters wide spacing block, the plumb bob should be between 40 millimeters and 60 millimeters away from the wall. We have now come to the end of the video. If you have any questions, please comment below. Please subscribe for upcoming videos.